Okay. Put that down. Everything looks good. I saw the alien. Has to go to the right. Oh no. No. Okay. What the fuck? Okay, Mother Pfeiffer, I see your ass. Oh, fuck you too. Oh, that was just... that was dumb. Wow. Maybe this resets position or something, I hope. I really want to get that sooner done. Let's try again. Okay. Take all that. Real quick, can I make anything? Oh yes. Let's try this again. Okay. Ah, shit. Okay, you just walked the fuck away. I go straight ahead now. That seems like a great plan. Is there anything I could make to distract him? Now I'll make a smoke bomb. Hello? What the fuck is going on? Well, no. I don't think I should screw that thing. Okay. All the way back up there. You know what I'm gonna do first? Save. We're gonna take this very slowly. That seems like a great idea. Could take that from you. All right, cool. I don't have to do that ever again. Right at the vent. Let's go here. See what happens. Nothing can go wrong. Nothing can possibly go wrong now. I'm sorry, can we not? Yes, and here we go. Okay, straight. Just go fucking straight, Ripley. In the sneakiest way possible. We're not dealing with this shit. Nah, I don't trust this. Nope. Go around. Hold on. Okay. Heard that.
Damn you, Coleman! You knew that thing was here!
Now that's unfair. I thought it might be there. There's a difference. Now, the passcode.
1702, okay? Now let's get down to the dispensary.
Of course, of course. A promise is a promise. I'm sorry for putting you through this. I'm going to step into the other room to punch the code in and prime the elevator. Then we can use the key card to take the elevator down.
There. I'll collect my things and we can leave.
very good, puppy. Sweet Jesus. He's been doing this all morning with the construction. Dang, okay. I think he's good. I think he got all the woofs. Okay, very good. Activate. Dang it. Okay. Let's make stuff real quick. Noise? No. Nope. Okay. That works, I guess. No, I'm not taking any risk with that bit. Fuck that shit. Construction. Why? See if I can walk a bit. Yes.
Simmons, there's a Dr. Lingard, senior medical officer. She'll be able to find out where they're keeping everything in her office.
Good luck, Ripley. Hurry if you can.
Let me save first, Samuels. I'm not risking anything. Fuck in there. You're nothing, you saw nothing. Nothing. Okay, Elliot? Okay? You didn't say shit. You however got caught. I'm so sorry. No. Wrong way, that's fine. We can afford to explore a bit, maybe. Ah! Stop! We found a wait. Is that a save? Oh yes it is. Oh, I remember this area. Oh no. This place sucked.
Samuels, I'm on my way.
No, no, no. Please. I want to save. I am not risking anything. That thing's going off. Why? Nah, I'm saving right now. No, that's not the button I needed. Okay, I can't make that. I can make this. Slowly go. Oh God! What the fuck? Son of a bitch. No, you're coming out of that room now. Get going. No, no, no. probably then, I'm all sure. Where'd you go now? I think it's more than gone to hell. Fucking hide. That's not how I wanted. Oh no. Go away. Please go away. Oh, I see you. Go. Yes, very spooky alien game is what we're doing. We are sneaking as much as we can. Ow! Rip that guy. I'm staying right here. Nope. Oh, you're in the vent somewhere. He's in the vent somewhere. Got where to go. It's been a while. Oh, here we go. Okay. Do I go down? Oh, I hear you. Where are you at? Where are you at? Of course that's not gonna work. An operating theater. Where the? Oh. Okay, up there. You could have told me that a lot sooner, game. A lot sooner. Go straight. Go straight. No sign of the alien. No drool. Just keep going. Uh-huh, sure thing. We're just gonna move on with our lives. It appears I went too far. Let's see what's in here. Okay, in here. In here. Hello?
Samuels, I've got the meds.
We're at the transit station outside medical reception. Ripley, we heard gunshots, and if we heard them, so did the creature.
Wait, Doug. Something, my dude. Okay. I like a safe spot. We say there's a safe spot somewhere. Nope, not there. Save, and then we can try to get there. Oh, I saw. No. Where is it? There's an alien somewhere. An enemy somewhere. Keep going, Ripley. Keep going. No. We're gonna hide. No. No. Out! Damn it! This is why we save. dragon. No. No, no, he heard that box, didn't he? He heard that box.
Medical reception's a no-go. I can't get out.
That's the only way through. Ripley, this is a public hospital. There has to be an evacuation procedure.
There's an alien on the ship! How is there an evacuation procedure? It has to go all the way up there! Hide here for a bit. Anything I can make. Okay. Go straight up here. You're in here, aren't you? I could go in the vent. Just show yourself and I'll go in the vent. Do I go in the vent regardless? Plant room. That seems like a great place to... Oh, I remember this part now. No. No. Okay. Let's say first. No, not today. Not today, Zane. Yeah, I saw that. You could get out of here with that. Let's see before I do anything else. Yes, there's an alien nearby. I saw its drool. Right, where's that bot? Now comes the hard part. What we have to do is avoid the robots. Activate the procedures. And avoid the alien all at once. Quickly.
You're clear, Ripley. Hurry.
No, I'm not clear. There is a bot, there is an alien, we are not in the clear. We are saving. Okay. I see you. I'm not moving. You and the bot are gonna ruin everything. Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Which way do I go? Oh god, what do I do? Do I just go around? Okay, that's what we'll do. We'll go around, we'll go around, we'll go around, we'll go around. We can't run because of that. Nah. You good? Oh, God. I just tried to open the door, dude. That's all I did. Screw you too, buddy. Straight. This time we're gonna go straight. Straight, 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 straight. No locker man today. That clearly will not work. I know they want me to hurry, but no, not like this. Okay. Long way over, long way over. That's what we're gonna do. Long. Long way. Shoot. Okay. Don't need to save, not yet. We can make it. If we are precise, we can make it. I would like to leave. Let me leave. Please let me leave. It was right there. Oh no. Let's double check. I know what happens here. Fire. It says, is there a map? Straight. This is not the way. Wait. There is a way. My dude. How do I get out? How does one escape? I forgot how to escape this place. I literally forgot how to escape this place. Vent or something. I'm gonna die trying to remember where to go. Just know that now. Yep. Ah, no, no, no. I'm sorry, no. This is not what I need right now. Let's try that without the, you know, working Joe. Yeah? That seems like a great plan. Did not need that working Joe there. No! There is nothing amiss! I need you to, do me a favor. Follow me. Do it! I'm saving. Closer. A lot closer. Next time. Where is that spot? Okay, we're getting there. Nuh-uh. Save a lot closer. I saw you. I see you. I see you. Let's go to the exit sign. Gonna find the exit, see? Where you go? Where'd you go? No. Walk away. I said walk away! Alright, here we go again. Fire! Fire in the hole! Okay, this time, give me one hot second. Now I don't need recipes today, I need... Escape fire, that's it. Well, let's see. Okay. Make this more obvious. Up. We go. This is where I need to be. Oh, good coffee break. Good. You expect me to get back to her? You expect me to go back? You want me to what game? Yeah, definitely failed and not get caught by the alien challenge today, that's for sure. We were Ripley sandwich.
There's a piece missing. I need to fix that.
gonna save first. Come here. Come on down. You know, I you know, there was a vent. So here's what I'm gonna do. Oh, what can I make? I wanna make a Molotov. I'm gonna make a noisemaker though. And then. Alien should go to them. Right? That's probably a good distraction. Where you at? Thank you, alien. That is the only time I will thank you. Where is he? Oh. Oh God. Oh, no. Nuh-uh. Are you still there, dude? You got the people I needed. Please leave. Did he leave? Where do I go? All right, cool. It worked. The trick worked. I love it when tricks like that work. Can stop anytime now. Nothing of importance.
Cool.
Is there a safe point anywhere? Climb. Climb. Give me the option. Okay. Okay. Device invalid. Everybody fine? Device invalid again. Ah, no, 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 no. We climb back down. Hope we don't get caught. Yo. We need to power stuff up first. I think I can walk. For a little bit, I can walk. We can get somewhere. Dang it, construction. Now I need to go back up and do the thing. Without alerting the alien. There it is. Ah! Quickly! error, of course. This whole entire ship is error. Still can't go in there. Nice working, Joe. Give me what I want.
How can I help you?
I need a compression cylinder.
Components warehouse. Row 1, stack B. Follow me.
Just keep the noise down, okay?
Follow the robot. Okay. Far end of that row, gotcha. Here's where I don't follow. Can I move down? Okay. Without getting electrocuted, can I? Okay, that will cover that shit. Let's not get electrocuted. Let's save point the elevator. I don't trust myself to get that far. Nowhere near. Okay, go straight. Right. Up. Okay. So we go straight here, make a little right, then go upward. And not get caught. Yeah, my thing's going off. Nope. Straight ahead, just straight ahead. Straight, straight. Is there a vent right there? Ah! Find exit. Should be. Around here somewhere? Let's see. Okay, that's a vent. Do that again. Yeah, that's fine.
Someone must know what's going on.
Okay. Can't hit that either. Okay. This is a little loop around. That's an iron torch. Okay. You go back to the plant. Are you just observing stuff or what?
Keep your head together. You can do it.
You're not gonna do anything?
Can't remember the last time I slept.
Everywhere is so empty.
They really just stood there. They did not do a thing.
Keep your head together. You can do it.
This place creeped me out even before it all went to shit.
Everywhere is so empty.
I was like right next to you. We didn't do a thing.
Wonder what the kids are doing right now.
Maybe that was it though. We'll go back.
Someone must know what's going on. Why the hell did I agree to come out here?
Yeah, keep talking. Okay. Okay. I heard that. Dang it. Dang it again.
I sent you a clear directive not to land on station.
I told you we didn't hear your message. We understood you would be...
Hey.
Identify yourself.
Ripley, from the Torrens.
Relax, kid.
Please help.
What the hell is going on here, Marshal? Where's the security forces?
You're looking at them.
I've seen the creature. What is it?
I don't know. Something brought here by Marlowe, the captain of the Anisadora.
The ship that found the flight recorder.
Is there anywhere safe left on this station?
No.
There are creatures running around, and the Seeks and Synthetics are less than friendly.
Goddamn androids. Ripley. Taylor needs attention.
Medical's a no-go. We can't take her there.
We have a basic life support unit back at HQ.
Then let's go.
We need the transit to get to HQ, but it's down. Transit control is upstairs. Samuels says you're an engineer. Go make yourself useful, seeing as you screwed up the trap.
What trap?
Right. We'll talk about that later, Waits. You protect them while I'm gone. Understood?
What fucking trap did I...
Radio so we can stay in touch.
What trap do you mean, you... Dimwitted, ass hat McGee. All you do is put me in danger, dimwit. Now then. That. Gas torch, that's right. Okay, let's see what I can create. This is where the robot will quarter me. That's what I remember.
Someone shut everything off.
Yep, here we go.
Hello? I know someone's in here.
Yep. I want you to come on down so I can bonk you.
Calm down in there.
Come on. Take the bait.
Something's up.
Shush. I saw that jewel. Who should it be here? You, me, the alien? None of us should be here. I'm going to do a stupid plan. Let me see your movements. What do you do? Remind me what you do. That's another problem. Quite the predicament, I should say. You are literally in my way. Go check that out. I cannot go anywhere right now. Yeah, go away. I think I have to go down. Out of my way! Oh, do I have the health? You have been testing mine since the beginning! Okay, as that. Come on.
Take it. I had some trouble, so it's gonna take me a while to get back.
We can wait.
Taylor can't. I can catch the next car.
Your call.
Okay. Okay, saves right there. Good.
Ripley, we heard voices as we left. Watch yourself.
Habitation time. Go, go, go. Hit the button. There's a vent. Is there people? Why are all of you dum-dums? I thought I had the health. Okay, so we don't stand there. Or crouch there, I should say. So here's what we're gonna do. No, we're right here. They'll come this way.
We'll make it through this, I promise.
Maybe he's found a better site to raid.
Or a way off the ship. That, today's the day we finally seal ourselves into the habitation.
Come on. Okay.
Ripley, we're in the Marshall Bureau. Just turn right at the top of the stairs. You can't miss it.
No welcome committee?
Just get up here. Wait's out.
Explore a bit before I get there. Wow. Was not expecting that today. I'm gonna get a crap ton of rain now. Okay, just in case, I'm gonna play it safe and end stream here. I don't wanna do this and have the power go out of nowhere. So we'll try this again sometime next week. I don't know when, but just sometime next week. Y'all have a good one.